speak unto him, saying, Thus speaketh the Lord of hosts, saying, Behold the man whose name is the branch. He shall grow up out of this place, and he shall build the temple of the Lord. Zechariah chapter 6.
Amazing gift that, yeah, God gave to his people. By his life, he removed our death and our evil. Ay, and ourselves, man, you know we deceitful. Have no strength, man, you know that we are weak and feeble. Our sin bound by the law was illegal. The price that it took to pay our debt was lethal. Christ looked down in compassion. By his mercy saw our evil in our wretched fashion. We were headed for the fiery ashes. And yet to us sinners, he still felt attraction. Yes, you see what his passion was, to obey his Father's will in an amazing act of love. Came down and he took on a body, at every step of the way that he walked was godly. Lived his life oddly the most, the life that he gave up was perfect. No need to boast or gloat in our own righteousness, cause in your own pridefulness, guess what, there's lifelessness. But by his birth, man, we celebrate life, and it's the plight that we had tried and fought to fight and win. But as he stood before Pilate, scourged and crucified, now guess what, fam, God and his light's within. But let me ask, bro, how did we get here? Better yet, let me ask, bro, how could God get near to an evil generation who didn't even have a clue of what in the world was regeneration? Don't even know where to begin, but we know God's in control from the start to the end. So let's continue with this. Before salvation couldn't hear, I had a messed up ear, utriculatus. So what exactly is the meaning of Christmas? Is it about just filling up some random wish list?
Nope.
With a bunch of gifts given as predicted, man, how we so far have drifted from the meaning to begin with. Second person of the Trinity,
right,
came and was fitted into a mere body that had been limited. All that remained exhibited was a regular man's image. God's glory that had been hidden, humility at an all-time high admitted. Now what exactly are we talking about? They were looking for a king who would come walking out, tossing out endless earthly riches, giving them something that they could turn to digits. Thought that he would be born in a palace, wouldn't work with his hands and have his hands become calloused. Looks like this wasn't the case. He didn't come so that everyone could see his face. Held up high on a throne, receiving worldly praise, cause guess what, he had his own divine throne. To all men his life goes, the breath of him, I got news for you, man, your life's owned. We notice of a truth, no maybe, held every galaxy together even though he was a baby. Yes, and as I wrap this up, if you didn't understand the first time, then back it up. Jesus born in a manger, the world that he created, and yet he was a stranger. Kindle wrath of God was angered, till Jesus came down to the cross and he was anchored. Faithful and just to forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Believers have been made right in him. Sweet hour of prayer, we're gonna take flight with him. And it's been written, since we died with him, there's no other choice but that we also rise with him. Yeah, rise with him. Rise with him. Die with him. No choice but that we rise with him. Rise with him. Rise with him. Rise with him.
For she shall bring forth a son. Thou shalt call his name Jesus. For he shall save his people from their sins.